I know six. They two of them have six. But you're shroomed, and shroomed sucks. Damn it. I don't want this. One attack per year. Oh man. Oh man, I actually don't know which one of you is the least worst. Because you're all pretty bad in your own special way, shape, and form. I think you are the worst. You have 6 HP, a counter of 6, and one attack. I mean, the overburn barrage is honestly not even that good because you want to put overburn all on one unit. So this is like not even that good. The frost is like okay, but when you pair it with the six counter, like what does it matter? Like who cares? I think you're the best one, which is the saddest thing, frankly. That's just so sad. You do one damage. We need charms on you like immediately. Okay. And someone needs to attack. I think it's gotta be little Gauzy. Think you gotta attack little Gauzy. Yeah. At least it is 10 health. I mean, that's true. Okay. Put you up. Put you up. At least now we do two damage. Okay. Something like that. I think we hit you with a scrappy sword. You're gonna hit for one. You're gonna demonize, but that's okay. I'm all right with that. And then I'll put the woodhead out for now. And then we just wait. Hey, let's snow stick you so you don't attack again. Okay. And now you two will get the job done. So we'll combo off of you two. I mean, there's no point in me keeping this hand because they both, we'll get the kill, so let's just redraw. I forgot you would smack me back because I don't kill you in one hit. Maybe I should have hit you with a scrappy sword. When hit, you gain teeth. That sucks. That sucks a great deal. All right, let's just hit you, but I don't know what we're gonna do with you. You're a problem. But let's try and get some money. Okay, here's what I think needs to happen. I think you need flame water, and you need to poison this guy, and then he needs to die from the shroomed damage. Because the teeth are gonna be like an ish. They're gonna be an issue. Don't hit him yet, though. Okay, and then do that. Hit him, little Gauzy. Take him out. Hit him one more time for the extra money. Sucks that you're gonna get extra attack because I'm snowing this guy, but he must be snowed. Because that's the only way he dies from the shroomed damage. Okay. You do two damage, little Gauzy cannot handle that. Little Gauzy also can't really handle you, so you stand behind the woodhead. No, that's fine. That's fine. Just redraw. And then I guess hit you with a scrappy sword. It's fine. That guy died. Put you two up here. And then we can probably just snow stick you. until the end of the match. I would like you to perish. Yeah. We maybe could have kept him alive. Oh, wait, it didn't matter. We combo anyway. Never mind. Alright, we're good. That we could be more money, but that's okay. It's fine. Oh, it's that fight. I love the, I like the little icons now. It's so nice. What the, I don't like any of these paths, actually. I guess we'll go down this way. Okay, do I want any of this? While active, add plus two to items in your hand. Here's my four. Store there. We actually don't really have an HP issue. We have like a damage issue. So maybe we do get the spice sparklers. The spice sparkler will make our sun rod do damage to us though, won't it? That sucks. That sucks a great deal. Okay. We can do Shelly. Shelly's fine. We still do need that, like, shell achievement. Yeah. I think they need to fix Demona. I know that they already, like, they just did, like, a rework of some cards, but, like, I think she might be one of the worst cards in the entire game. Just say. Okay. I just realized the leader looks like she's seen some shit. Look at how dilated her pupils are. Oh. You got smack back? That's horrendous. How about you not have smack back? Okay. Okay, if I snow stick you, then both of our people will go. Oh wait, no, Snow Rod does not get the boost because it doesn't have an actual attack. Okay, good. Great. Nice. Okay, I really don't want you to smack back. So you gotta be snowed. I'll even accept you attacking. That's fine, because little Gauzy can get the kill up here. Beautiful. Another smackback guy? Or... Fine. Do I want Shelly out? Sure. Okay, so here's what needs to happen. We need to snow you. Oh yeah, Shelly's attacking. You suck. And then as long as we hit you for four, you only do two damage. It's fine. Okay, now you two are attacking. I need to swap, I think, so that this one dies in one hit and can't do the smack back. You'll die in one hit. And then I think you're unfortunately leaving us, so how about you get hit at least once, so we get some money. Okay, let's redraw. Okay, and... Oh god, okay, yeah, that's a problem. How do I... Okay, let's hit you. I don't know if there's a good way for me to combo this. How about you not attack? Shelly is killing you, and then that means we can scrappy sword this. There we go. Cool. There's the combo. Okay, now you two are both attacking this thing, which we love to see. How, well, actually the scrappy sword just strictly does more than any kind of flame water would. All right, and as long as we get a snow rod, we're like fine. There you go. Easy. Okay, now we'll probably want to head to the shop. So, oh, we got treasure first. I guess we can take you. It's not super necessary. Or would I rather this? Oh, this does more attack if I have the sparkler out. That's actually kind of neat. Okay. I don't really care about any of this. Like at all? Mm-mm. Yeah, that's, I don't know, maybe it's good to get, like, actual attack. Well, we can take Bomb Bomb. Sure. Okay. Give me this. Dude, this would also do good with sparklers. Okay, give me this. Who's getting this? Maybe Shelly? Maybe even the sparkler, actually. Let's do the sparkler. Yeah. Sure. I kind of want this. And then give me a charm. What the... Crowns do, you get to play them before, like, the battle even, like, starts. The penguin charm sucks. I don't even think this next fight has snowed. Like, I don't think Infernoco... Oh, one of them does, but, it's not a good charm. Like, I don't even know if I want to equip it to anything. I'm not going to. Okay. Do that. Do that. And then do this. Great. And now, imagine if I had gotten the bomb right there. That would have been so nice. I think having Bomb Bomb on this row makes sense. You're gonna do one damage, that's okay. I'm fine with that. And we can actually count you down so that your Shroomed will take out Mini Moco. Eventually. Before he attacks again, and that's what matters, okay. Now, Porcupine. What am I gonna do with you? I guess just hit you? Maybe we'll even snow stick you? You are actually gonna do enough damage. You attacking is okay. We can take the hit. Little Gauzy's also. Let's just hit ya. Yeah, no, Inferno is definitely not snow. That is very true. It's the Pankyu charm is just not very good. Let's redraw. Okay, this is kind of sick. All right, that's fine. Yeah. Let's put Shelly out. I'm gonna recall Bomb Bomb before they attack again, most likely. Otherwise, they're just gonna kill themselves anyway. You are gonna. I kinda wanna keep you alive, but I don't know how that's really possible. Here, you can hit Bomb Bomb. Yeah. I want money. No, you can't be allowed to attack. You gotta come back. So you come back. We'll probably put out Woodhead to take like some of this damage. Yeah, Shelly can also take like three. All right, do that. Sure. Let's redraw. Cause I at least want to get the combo on you too. So let's do that. Okay, and then we will go redraw counter. Okay, but we should go charm here. Smack back. You having smack back with the shroomed, I think, makes the most sense. Hi. What trash? Oh. Spark, weakness. Spice when hit. I mean, none of this really interests me. Spark's not terrible, but I don't know if we have like an attack that will really utilize it to its full potential. So, I'm sorry, Charm Lady. This is hilarious, though. That's funny. We're going to the shop instead. I do love me a Noomlin biscuit. And then I know I probably will skip over the crown and just do Noomlin biscuit and then charm. I think that's where the money's going. Apply one shroom. I mean, we can just do extra shroomed. You know what I should have done? Should have put it on you. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. That's all right. That's okay. In fact, you're gonna be good for like any kind of stuff like that. Because you're barrage as well. All right. Cool story. And that's all we can do there. It's battle time. Okay. Do that because you'll smack him back for four shroomed. Just quite a bit. Ooh, what do I want? A Newland biscuit. I think I do want a Newland biscuit this spore pack. That's great. Smack him back. Okay, smack back with four shroomed. I feel like, okay, we got the workings. Hello, Fuzzy Wuzzy. How are you doing today? Did. Okay. And now. I'm good, I'm good. We're doing good so far. When a hit, gain one. Countdown by one. Got it. So you, frankly, just need to be snowed, is what we're gonna be looking at for that. All right, and everybody's attacking you, so I think we're okay. Who's gonna get the kill? Because that's gonna determine who gets the shell for. We'll do it like that so the leader gets the shell. I actually don't want to redraw yet because of this. And I think that means I have to hit him. So go like that. Cool. All right, now we definitely want to do that. Great. You're right. You have it. Okay. You just can't be allowed to attack. That's the long and short of that one. And if you can't be allowed to attack, I think that's great. Okay. I think we snowed you. You're dead. We can knock you out. We could even do it with Shelly. And then we can also knock this guy out at the same time as well. Oh, shoot, you're gonna leave before we can actually attack. That sucks. You've been wondering what I should call you? You could it sounds a bit strange. You can either say just right or like the actual character's name is Cry, whichever one you prefer. I'm not super picky about it. Yeah, correct. Okay, you're gonna get smack backed. Which I love. And then what? You giving everyone spice kind of sucks. But that's okay. Now do this so this guy dies like immediately. Oh, you are gonna get hit for a little bit though. Well, that's fine. It's fine. How about we also do that? Dead. And now both of you are attacking. Great. Do I want to play anything? I don't even really like care about playing bomb. We'll just do that. You do 7 damage though. Okay. Redraw. I do like tactical games, that's true. It's my favorite. As far as like tactical games go, I'm not sure. As far as roguelikes like this, I mean, I think Slay the Spire might be the best of them. Monster Train's also very good too. Someone's getting hit for 7. And, I mean, sure, we'll have Bomb get hit for that. Great. Lil Gazi will get the kill. And then I think we just snow stick this guy. For as long as we have snow sticks. Redraw. Snow stick? No snow stick. But I guess just hitting him does up our attack. So we got that going for us. Tactical is cool, but you like killing monsters straightforward. Little Gazi died? When did that happen? That was clearly not paying attention. What would I want to do? Probably the Noodlin Biscuit. Okay, fair enough. Or whatever's in here. No, that's not happening. That's also... That does happen. And then copy this. Always copy the Noomlin biscuit. Give me the money. And give me this godforsaken match. Ugh! You got the teeth charm on you. That's horrific. Ha. The fact that you have Smackback is actually kind of an issue for us. Okay. Wow, these are not really the cards I wanted for Noomlin Biscuit, to say the least. Here, let's... Well, we can at least Noomlin Biscuit, like, 1 snow stick. That's not terrible. And we'll use that. And then... I feel like if we don't use the Noomlin Biscuit, we're just never seeing it again. Like, it's never gonna be the right time. So just Noomlin Biscuit, the frickin' Flame Water. And then, Flame Water you. And then put out the Fungo Blaster. And then I think I'm gonna let the Woodhead take Grumble's hits. Or the 1 hit. Okay, but Marrow is already dead, so we got that going for us. Put out Shelly. You're so close to dying. And I don't really want you to attack. So, how about you perish? Okay, it went on to one of the pawpaws. That's incredible. You'll love to see it. They're attacking. for three freaking attack. Okay, go there. You know, maybe I actually just don't want you to attack. How about that? Shelly will tank the hit from the teeth. Okay, redraw. So maybe I can snowed you so you don't get away. There's no snowed here! How rude. I don't really want you two to hit into this. So I think I actually need to knock this guy out. Which sucks because then I can't hit the goblin. Ow. But I really can't have them hit you. Fine. Oh wait, but if I hit the well, no, I don't think it matters. Oh wait, why didn't you- you didn't die. You didn't die. My math was just completely wrong there. That sucks. Okay. That's a bummer. Gnomelin. Trigger one hit. No thanks. Let's put bomb out. Use this and then go ahead, trigger. Bomb can take it. What? Why? Wait. Oh, freaking aimless. God, Diglett. Ah, I'm killing everybody. You can't be allowed to live. I'm totally okay with Bomb, actually. I'm getting hit there. Hey, HD. How you doing today? It's okay if you hit this guy. That's totally fine. You know, honestly, how about we just snowed you? How about that? And then how about we, like, do it again? And now... As long as you don't play Smite. Sure. Okay, now we just win. We just gotta hit you one last time. Like so. I killed everybody. Okay. Oh my gosh, 10 plus years? Wow. That's a commitment. Do I want to get rid of cards? Do I want to duplicate another Gnomelin biscuit? Honestly, normally I would get rid of the Scrappy Swords, but they're doing okay. They're doing okay stuff. So, money? Give me another Gnomelin biscuit? Thank you kindly. And then, let's get a crown for sure. Who's getting the crown? Let's do Shelly this time. Yeah. And then, oh, Clacker with the fireworks is really good. Let's get a charm. Gain 3 shell and kill. Oh! Well. I will put this on the leader. You take breaks from time to time, but you always go back. You know, it's got its teeth in you. There's no escaping now. Alright. This one should be totally fine. Ooh, that's a good one. That's a solid place to start. Oh, that's funny. I mean, that's just kind of like every game. Like, you get that sunk cost fallacy. As soon as you put any money into it, you can't stop. It's how they get you. Okay, I do want to. Yeah, I would like to use Palm Bomb. Do I want a Noomlin Biscuit, though? No, probably not. I don't. Well, probably not necessary. Also, can you flame water the. I didn't even think about that. Can you flame water the items? Because if so, that's kind of nifty. You absolutely can. That's incredible. Perish. Oh, you're about to attack. Okay, that's a bit of an issue. Let me think about that. You don't even spend money. Gotcha. But no, like, that's a big time commitment. So to walk away, I can understand. Okay, we need to snow you. Yeah, 8 damage is a little bit too much for my blood. You just gotta be snowed. Okay, I don't want to hit into you. We'll hit into the boost. Darkest Dungeon 2, also good. I'm less skilled with Darkest Dungeon 2, but. Oh, this will destroy you. That's good. You're thinking about getting it? It's good. It is good. Yeah. I guess I could also Noomlin Biscuit the. Yeah, let's Noomlin Biscuit the Clacker. Yeah, I didn't play one, but from everything that I've heard, it's not like one. If I hit you, you're gonna perish, right? Oh, but now there's something that could potentially get hit instead. Okay, we're good. It's fine. Okay, cool. Well, now 3 damage is not that scary, but we can put out Woodhead anyway to take like a decent hit. I'm not sure who Bounty Hunter was. Okay, you're attacking now. You do 3 damage. That's true. People are not quite strong enough. Okay, let's rearrange. Only 2 things are gonna get hit, though. Little Gauzy can get hit with the one attack. And this is fine. This is okay. And then we'll lose Woodhead. Actually, we don't even need to lose Woodhead if we don't want to. He's not necessary. So just the leader is getting hit, which is fine. The leader can take the damage. You can hire the bounty hunter in 2? Oh. I mean, I will say, like, Darkest Dungeon 2, I probably have not put in enough hours to really fully experience it. Okay. Focus. Maybe let's hit you. And the leader smacks back, yeah. Okay, now, oh my god! Our whole side is under attack. Okay, that's fine. You can get hit with like one scrappy sword and you will perish. Which I am in favor of. Because I don't want to get hit by that. Okay, redraw. Huh. Here, you can... Shelly can get hit for one. That's fine. You need to not attack right this second, because look at where you're attacking. You're just attacking everything the light touches. So get... Get snowed? That sucks. Okay. Okay, here's the thing. I think Shelly needs to come back. The leader can take the 3 damage again, although it kind of sucks. I think little Gauzy also needs to come back. And then you need to get shield. You need to get shell armor. You two suck. I hate you. I don't exactly have a good way to, like, deal with you, so I think our leader is just getting hit by that, and, we're doing this to the top guy. It's too hard to not kill him quickly. But I keep on not getting any money. Like, the bosses are dying too soon. Yeah, but it's too easy. I need the money. It's crab fight. Okay. Good to know. Do I want this? No. I certainly don't. When an ally is healed, trigger when an ally in the row attacks. I mean, this is the only thing that would make any sense. Okay. Sure. Yeah. That's true. Someone was gonna die soon. It just sucks that if you don't, like, prolong the battle, that you don't get as much money. Like, I wish they had, like, I don't know, maybe... I feel like there should be some kind of fix, like, where if you beat them super quickly, then you get at least some compensation for not prolonging the battle. That's horrendous, I hate that. Okay. Yeah, it would make sense to have, like, quick battles give you a bonus. Because, like, the money is kind of significant in this game, and, like... But sometimes you can just kill the boss, you know? Sometimes the fight can just be over. Okay. What are we gonna do about you two? I feel like Snowed is a decent place to start, especially on the one that has... Aimless. And then Clacker will get rid of all of your block, which is kind of good. Yeah. Okay, Shelly is attacking for 2. You'll go down to 5. Sure. I'm gonna do this, so next turn I can kill this with a scrappy sword. I'm okay with you hitting Shelly. We'll retreat Shelly next turn. Great. Shelly's coming back. Redraw. And then let's put this guy out. You need four. Four damage. How about you do four damage to Bomb Bomb? Thoughts on that? It is funny to me that Bomb Bomb is just a glorified, like, clunker. We are not using Bomb Bomb's attack. I could kill the Gobbling outright. Do I wanna do that? Maybe. Maybe is the answer to that question. Yeah. You do two block? Why did I not know that? And you can do four damage to Bomb Bomb again, it's fine. You are all of a sudden a problem. Cause I think the boss comes out this turn, question mark. So you need to get snowed. You gotta get snowed. Oh, that's lame. Yeah, there's the boss. That's an issue. Oh, crap. And now you're just hog-headed. Shit. You hate to see it. I should have just... Well, no. There might not have been a good solution to that one. You're doing 8 damage? That's a bit much. God, you suck. I needed to bring you back. That's what needed to happen. You needed to come back. Well, now what do I do? You do 6 damage to everything. Okay, I think one of the clunkers needs to go. Wait! wait. Are you gonna get smack-packed? I guess that's fine. You're gonna get confused, so maybe it's better that... I can also redraw. I could have done that the whole time. Is there... There's not a freaking... snow thing here? How dare you? Huh. All right, well. That's how that's gonna go, I guess. Wow, what a god-awful hit. What? Why did you go that row? Wait, why did you hit the top row? I thought you were gonna hit the leader. I'm sorry, what? Why did you hit the top row? Why didn't you hit the bottom row? You're in that, what? Why? Why? Why did you man. It was a great combo. Oh my, great. Oh, I profited off of my teammates' deaths. That's great. Love to see it. Bruh. Cry loses because of a game mechanic? Number 72. God damn. What? I don't understand. Why? I just don't understand. Why did you hit the top row? You're not aim. I don't understand. Oh, God. Okay, great. Well, now there's a row you can have all to yourself because you killed everyone. Oh, she just felt like it. Okay. Oh, Reed Hayes? When attacking. Oh, a random ally instead. Oh. Even if it was a. Oh, I guess. Yeah. Okay. Oh, that's so awkward. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I understand. And then like because it ha and then because Bomb Bomb has Barrage, it hit the entire row. Oh, what a shitty interaction. Because that's the other thing. The haze didn't override the barrage. The barrage still happened. Oh. That sucks. Okay. That's a big suckeroo. Okay, let's just get rid of the block. You're doing 4 damage. That's fine, I think. I'll put Shelly back out. Six damage, huh? That's like not nothing. That's not zero. And I don't, you can kill Bomb Bomb. For all I care. I do want you to die though. I'm okay with getting hit with the six, even though that sucks. I'm not okay getting hit with the one in the haze. Oh, right. Yeah, you hit me anyway. Yep, that checks out. Right, because the sparkler's not out. Right, okay. Well, all right. I did try. Okay. Yeah, this isn't like super possible. Cause there's not really a way for me to deal with the Buster. Like, it seems dumb, but like, this is honestly the biggest problem. Because if you only have one person out, you'll just get caught in a haze loop, which I have done before, and it sucks a lot. And I don't know if there's a ton that we can do about it. Especially since I kind of need to do that. We need another snow stick immediately, and if we don't get it, I think we lose. We did get it though. This sucks though. This just absolutely sucks. Well now what the okay, wait. This is the scrappy sword that I increase the attack of. Oh my god. That is merciful. That is so merciful. Oh my God, okay. Okay, how do I want to do the this has to be, well, that has to happen. Okay. Shoot, we can't tank this hit right now. So you need to get snowed, and this thing needs to die, and then it needs to give us the shell armor for killing it. Okay, there's the shell armor. Now you can attack. We can just like clacker. Sure. Oh, I could have flamed water the clacker too. There we go. All right. I still did it. Everyone's a little bit worse for wear, but we got there. Okay. All right, we're going to the shop. We can still do this. Reduce HP by 2. Shell bow is really good. Let's do shell bow. Okay. I don't think I can see the weak charm again because I think I already saw it. Another one of these? No. Oh, but Shelbo is gonna do 4 damage now. That sucks. Maybe we can't use that. Maybe that's not gonna work. Especially since, oh, everyone already, like, nobody can actually take the shell. All right, you know what? On site, that was not a great, that was not a great get on my part. Okay. How about we get you first? Why not? Stuff out on the field. I think I just want a charm. I think that's it. I mean, we could get the charm and this if we wanted. When destroyed, deal 8 damage. Okay, this makes the most sense on you. It's not bad. Just shell bow opponent. I was thinking about that. I was. Because that is a. It's going to be a barrage for 4 damage, which is not bad. Assuming it, stuff on. You know, stuff is going to have 4 HP or less. But then again, this is the boss. What are the odds of that, actually? No, no. Well, okay. It's situational. All right. Shelbo is on a situational basis. Since we have enough money, I'm grabbing that. Oh, God, that's right. Can Munch? Eat the leader? I don't know. Okay. That's right. I am thinking in the future. I'm strategizing. Pure strategization is happening. This is scary. It is a scary fight. Munch is terrifying. Also, I didn't get a snow rod. Also, that sucks. You need something to eat? Go eat something. I guess I'm gonna do that. Try and die slow. Also, this is a shitty hand for the Newman biscuit. We are redrawing this hand. This isn't, we're not keeping this. Okay, snow rod. That's what I needed. Munch does in fact need to be snowed. Okay. Who do I want Shelly to attack? Do we want to focus on Munch to start? I think so. I think we want to just focus down on Munch. Okay, we gotta think about how we're doing this. Bomb Bomb, how much HP do you have? 10? That sucks. Okay. Getting snowed by the leader just sucks. Like that just, that's a big ol', that's lame. 'Cause I really don't want our leader to get snowed. 'Cause she's gonna get smack backed. Or she won't get smack backed. 'Cause of the snowed. I mean, the woodhead could only take a little Gauzy's attack. You do a lot of damage too. And this thing is gonna hit. Oh no. That's not good. That's not good at all. Actually, that's really bad. That's hella bad. Shoot. Okay, wait. What do I do about that? The Mega Mimic is gonna attack too. That's four attacks coming out. We'll let little Gauzy die. I think that's just what's happening. Little Gauzy is gonna die. And then Mega Mimic is gonna hit the leader. The leader will hit the Mega Mimic back. Oh God. Oh. Ha. That's like an issue. This is just an issue. God. You, oh my God. Kill. Kill. You would kill Shelly, and then you would hit the leader for six, which the leader can take. Okay. Little Gauzy is going to die. And so is the Fungo Blaster. Like immediate, wow. Smack it back. Okay. Now that we've managed that mini crisis. Almost morbidly curious what this looks like. Eats a random. Dude, it's gonna eat two random allies. It's gonna get their health too. I don't think this is a good idea. I kind of just want to see it happen. I kind of just want to witness this. Kill Bomb Bomb. What happens? I wanna. I didn't think that he was gonna gain their frenzy. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't think he was gonna gain the frenzy. Huh. Well, that definitely changes things. And then what happens if I kill this guy now? Do you just keep the frenzy for some strange reason? Oh, another strange mechanic. What? That is, I mean, hey, Agent Core. I'm losing. I'm losing. That's what's happening. I'm losing. And you both have snow resist? That's disgusting. Munch is just... I really did not think he was gonna eat the frenzy. That's the one thing that, like, if I had known that, I wouldn't have let Munch live. I did not think he was gonna eat the frenzy, though. I mean, I get that it says effects, but, like, I figured that would be effects, like, written, you know, like, on the card, like, what it says, not frenzy. But I guess frenzy is an effect. But the effect was big, whatever. I mean, that's strange. It's weird. Strange, strange interaction there. That, like, don't get me wrong, it does make sense. It's just, my brain wasn't thinking about it that way. And we are definitely gonna lose because of it. We have to let the spice spark. I mean, there's no way we're winning at this point. It's just not happening. Yeah, what a strange mechanic. All right, we'll try one more. Dang it, my win streak though. That sucks.